Good morning, everyone, and once again, welcome in today's class. So today's topic, which we started a little bit on our last class about the data lookup. Okay, we get some little idea that what is data lookup and all the things. Today we will actually practically see that how I can create my own data lookup. Okay, so we try to take one example and we build up that example for the same. But before that, let me show you or let me tell you something here. Okay, when I talk about the data lookup, so when I talk about the data lookup basically says that if I select A or if I select C, my another column value will become B. Okay, or if I select C plus D, my another field value become 2B. Okay, this is a simple definition of data lookup, that what exact output we are looking here. Okay, I'm talking about the output now, that if I select C plus D, my value should become the 2B in column X or column Y. Okay, so to achieve this, we have 3 to 4 steps need to be followed. Okay. Number one, first step kya hai? That I need a lookup table. Lookup means this is a table where my record value will go and find out something and give me the results. Like in this particular table, I will define that if my, let me put a table here. Okay. So what it defined in this particular table, this is step number one. Okay, need a lookup table in which we define if my impact and urgency, then my priority. If I put my impact as low, my urgency as low, my priority become low or P4. If I put my impact as medium, urgency as low, my priority should be low as a P4. Just put an example. Another, if I put as high and high, so my priority should be high as a P1. Okay, so this is the first step for me, that I need something where I can define these kind of values. Okay, so like if someone at the door and they call Santosh, then in my home one person should be named with the Santosh so that he can go and open the door. Otherwise, वो डोर कभी ओपन ही नहीं होगा. अगर मेरे घर में कोई संतोष नहीं है, then that door will never be open. And how these things happen? If suppose संतोष, I came to your home and I call संतोष, that sound go in your home, it read by your mind and you recognize, oh, someone calling me. Let me go outside and see that who is that person. So the first place is that you should know that where all these things should be stored. All this matching should be stored. If I take example of comedy. Okay, if I say, okay, if I put a word comedy here, what the first thing come in your mind? Comedy movie, comedy stand-up comedians, comedy cartoons, comedy message, all these things, right? So how these things, from where these things are giving the signal to you, from your mind. So it means my mind is a lookup table. If I say that it is comedy, so something coming in my mind. If I say no, it's technical. Or if say gadgets, mobile phone, laptop, desktop, TV, fridge, all these are the gadgets for me, right? So this is the first step where I say, okay, let me define a lookup table. Okay, fine. Thanks Shilpi for going on mute. Second part. Now take another example. Now think the same example. If I knock the door, okay, and Santosh get that sound. So first, what will happen? Santosh mind will try to recognize that what type of sound it is. Right? It is my mobile phone sound. It is someone actually knocking the door. It is someone internally knocking the door. What is this? Okay. So then it says that let's define some lookup definitions. It will check. It will be where what we'll do? We will do source and mapping. See, in our mobile phone, we have a different ringtones, right? So like in my WhatsApp, if any individual person ping me, I have a different sound so that I can recognize, oh, someone is pinging individually to me. But if someone ping me on the group, I have a different sound. I have a different notification sound of my mailbox. Office ka alag hai, personal alag hai. If someone ping me on the Telegram, I have different sound. If someone ping me or comment me on YouTube, I have a different sound. If someone just send SMS to me, I have a different sound. So at this place, in this particular step, we are doing the lookup definition where we are mapping source and the target. Okay. And here target is basically my lookup table, jo humne step one mein banaya hai. Okay. Now, third point. When you have a lookup definition there, sorry, when you have a lookup table there and you have a lookup definition, if again I go to the same example, I am standing outside Santosh home. I knock the door and call Santosh. Santosh get the definition, or someone is calling at the door. What it's coming to me? It will go in the mind and say, oh, okay, my name is Santosh. Yes, my name is Santosh. Is knocking the door? Yes. Let me go there and open the door. So what I am doing here, if I come on the ServiceNow part, I am setting, or we call this as a setter. And at the fourth step, I am doing the matcher. That if someone call my name at the door, what will happen? I'll go and open the door. Let's take another example. Suppose you are sitting in another room. Okay. Your mom call you from the kitchen. Santosh, please have a lunch. What you do? You still in the room and say, okay, I'm coming. What is this processing? That particular things go in your mind for a lookup. It matches that who is calling. Then it's setting the things. Okay. That if my mom call, I'm a setter here. And then what matcher here, that what need to be reply to them. Pick up a reply from this particular place. Suppose if your younger brother call you, maybe you did not respond to him because that is not configured in your mind. That is not in your lookup table. Okay. So these four things or these four steps are required to do this lookup data lookup part. Okay. Any question, any doubt till this point? I'm sure that it is pretty much clear now.
Yes, sir.
What is it? Tejal, Ishwari, Shilpi? All clear? Because this is one of the toughest topic for me actually. I generally take good time on this part. Dipesh, any doubt on this part?
Atul, I joined late, but I had read that, so I think it is quite clear. Yeah.
Okay, great. So now what we'll do? I will show you that how this lookup is working out of the box. And then we will create our on lookup. Okay. So what you can do, you can go here. So we know this in this thing. Okay, let me create a new one. Okay, so I know this practice and we are going to be discuss this example first and then we will create our own. If my impact is one, urgency is one, my priority should be become one. This is the best example of data lookup. Okay. And you can create your own lookup as well. You can customize your lookups as well. Now let me show that how this thing has been defined as per our four steps. Okay. So pehla step kya hai? Need a lookup table. Let me go and check the lookup table here. Okay. Go here. Search for the data lookup. Okay. Now you will say, Atul, we are going to data lookup definition. Right, we are going in the data lookup definition, but you told that the first step is need a lookup table because I am just getting the table name from definition. So let me pick up this table DL underscore U underscore priority. This is my lookup table. Let it be open. Yeah. Okay. So this is my lookup table. That when impact is low, urgency is medium, priority should be low. Like what definition we took here? One should be one. Let come down here. One, priority impact one, urgency no. Okay. Impact one, urgency one, my priority should be one, right? So this is the table which I created or my system created out of the box and giving to me. Okay. Don't worry. We will create our own lookup table as well. So this is the first step we are clarifying here. Okay. Need a lookup table. Then lookup definition where you can go. Open, go to the data lookup here, which we find it, and go to the data lookup definition on this place. And open this. This is my definition. Priority lookup. Let me click on the priority lookup here. Okay. So now I'm doing a lookup definition, source or target. Okay. Go here. I put a name here. Source kya hai? Here the source means on which table you want to apply this data lookup. You want to apply on the knowledge management, request management, problem management, chain management, incident management. This is my source table. On which table you want to implement this. So I said, so how it's working? It's working on the incident table. So I say my source table should be the incident table. Okay. Mature table. If you are putting anything here, impact and urgency, where should I go and match these values? I say go and match in my lookup table. Ye wale table mein jaake match karo. I am doing table to table binding. Field level pe main abhi tak nahi aaya. I am just on the table to table mapping. Ki boss source table mera kya hai aur mere ko kis table mein jaake match karna hai. From which table I should match the records. So this is my matcher table. Clear hua mera source and let me put as a not target, let me put as a matcher. okay, or the table which you are creating on the step number one. Now, when I did, when I done one table to table mapping, do you remember that during the transform map, we done a mapping that when it come from the Excel sheet, where it should go to my group table. Only table we map, and after that we do the field mapping, right? Auto map, auto field mapping or manual field mapping, which we did. So now, once we done this part, I'll do the matching and the setting. Sorry, it should be number three. The matcher should be number three. And setter should be number four. That when you have this table available, what field you want to match from source and the mapping? I said, what in practically if you say, I say, if my impact is coming as a one, pick up this, go to matcher table, go to this table, impact one. Usne bola impact one ke boss, ye sare cases hain. Let me show the matching part. Okay, I have three cases. Okay, then what is the second value? It's urgency. Okay, pick up the urgency. Go here, it's a table. Okay, go here, go to this particular table, urgency two, this one. Okay, this I am doing the matching part in my table level. I done the matching. What that source field ka jo impact hai, means this field, this ka ye jo impact hai, ye aur ye, in dono ko match karo. Kiske saath? Particular field of this particular table. इस डेटा लुकअप में जो फील्ड्स हैं इंपैक्ट और अर्जेंसी उसके साथ मैच करो. एंड व्हेन यू मैच समथिंग यू सेट द वैल्यू. व्हाट वैल्यू नीड टू बी सेट? प्रायोरिटी वैल्यू टू बी सेट टू द मैच टू द सोर्स टेबल. ओके, सो दिस वे दिस पर्टिकुलर फंक्शनैलिटी इज वर्किंग इन द बैकग्राउंड. एनी क्वेश्चन टिल दिस पॉइंट? एनी डाउट?
Not
sir. Sejal, Ishwari, Shilpi, Dipesh.
No. Good.
Oh. Okay. If all fine, then let's proceed to the our example now. Okay. I already have one example in my previous session, in my previous class specifically. Let me show you here. That was the data lookup. Wait. Data lookup definition. So in my last batch, I created this thing, VIP group match. Okay. Let's create something on the change table now. Let me create a new change. Let me show you that what we are going to be achieved now. Okay. Okay. So what we will do, that these four value will pick up. We'll say impact, urgency, if 3 and 3, then my risk should be low and my priority should be low. So these two are the matcher, these two are the setter. Okay, any doubt? Okay, no doubt. Let me go and create a table. Okay, because first step is that we need to be create a lookup table. Let me go here. Table, go here. Click on the new table here. And let me put a here change data. Lookup. This is my change data lookup table. Okay. U underscore change data will become automatically. Okay. Now, when you are working on the lookup table, you need to be extend that, and it should be extended by the extend table is data lookup, this thing, data lookup matcher rule. This table you need to be extend always. Okay. Guys, please reply yes or no, because it is a little complicated topic, so need to be understand properly. Okay, extend table data lookup matcher. Now this table I don't want to show any of the my user. I don't want any specific module for, sorry, any specific application for the same. I say okay, create one module, because I need to put the data, right? Where I will put all this information. I need some fields, right? I need some place. So let's not do this thing. Add a module. I said yes. Let's put the system policy. In that application, let's put a module. Okay. Add module to the menu. I said okay. We remember, right? We done this part. How to create a table? Let me save this. Now what we want, let define a value here. Let me insert a table again. Okay. It is my urgency, risk and priority. Okay. Impact low, urgency low, risk. I doubt that risk will be calculated because it is coming. We can try. Okay, let's try. Risk become low and priority become low. Impact high, urgency high, risk high, and this two value. Let me create a table for this four values. Right? We can do that part. Yes or no?
एक डाउट है मुझे जब हम रिस्क जो कैलकुलेट करते हैं वो आपका क्या बोलते हैं रिस्क कैलकुलेशन एक इस पे जाता है ना सर क्या बोलते हैं अरे यार
टेबल रहता है इसका रिस्क कैलकुलेशन का टेबल रहता है
हाँ उसमें आप डिफाइन करते हो ना कि उसके पॉइंट्स के ऊपर आपका रिस्क कैलकुलेट होता
है अंजन अंजन वेट 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 वी आर जस्ट पुटिंग ए एग्जांपल हियर दैट आई वांट टू ओवरराइड माय रिस्क विद माय डेटा लुक
ओके
ओके बिकॉज इन द बैकग्राउंड रिस्क हैज अ सेपरेट फंक्शनैलिटी
राइट
It is a separate way to define the risk assessment in the service.
Risk assessment. Exactly. Risk assessment. Right.
Okay. So, what is it? Let me come back to my lookup table now. So, this is my lookup table. Okay. And these are my columns coming from there. Let me change the view for this first. Put as a default view. And let me pick up my VIP lookup table as well. Okay, just for the references, I'm opening my these fields as well. Okay, now this is my lookup table. So I need these four fields on the place so that I can do the mapping, right? So let's go here and create the four new fields as a customized one, like I done in my previous one. You can see here, let me open this new here. Okay, like see, I have a caller, I have a priority, I have a assignment group. Okay, so in the same manner, I will create a my fields here, new. Okay. So under my change data lookup, I am going to create one field here. What type of field I want? Impact is my choice one, right? Choice. Column name. underscore impact, just to for my reference. Column name, it should come automatically, and column length is 30. Simple, nothing much I'm doing here. Let me click on the save. I'm creating just a field on my table here, nothing else. Okay, so if I show you this thing here, this, let me open this table for the reference. Whatever, wait, let me open it from my this place. Let me show you in the side by side that what we are doing now. Okay. Why it's opening in this way only? Okay, the tables and open my tables here. Because this is the basic thing which we need to be understand. And now I put this particular stuff. Why it's not coming? Table, VIP table, label, okay, sorry, I'm putting as a label, sorry. My bad, let me. Yep. Okay, so this is my previous table, which I created in the earlier time. So if you see here, I created these three fields: assignment group, caller, and the priority. Okay, this way. So now what I'll do? I'll put as a let me put as a, what I can do. Because we're creating a new table, new column here, it's gone here. So instead of put that, may put the, okay. One thing you need to be understand very carefully is that the data type of matcher table, this one, matcher table and the source table should be similar. Okay, otherwise it will not work for you. Right, if I show you here, table is with my table. Okay, let me open my priority table or DL underscore U table tha na, jinhone humne banaya tha. This one, which we're just checking up. So you can see here that they have an urgency, they have a class. See. Urgency, they have a choice. Priority, they have a choice. Impact, they have a choice. And in my incident table as well, these are the choices. Okay, otherwise it will not work for me. Okay, so now what we'll do, I'll go here and where's my table? Here, sorry. Okay. B impact choice, let me save this. That if impact is coming this, then pick up this. Now I need to put the choice value here as well. Right? Choice, this specification you can do, or I can go to the choice, create new. I will put two choices only, low and high in the impact. Wait. Eight minute, guys. Let me put on the charging as well. Okay. So I have these choices here. Low, and let me add one more here, is high. Okay. Submit. So one field has been created here, impact. Now the same way I'll do the urgency as well. On the same table, I need to be do. Let me go here. Here, ठीक एक मिनट रुको. What we have a name called the table name क्या है हमारा? Anyone idea? Chain lookup, right? Chain data lookups. Go here and click new. See, I added one field called the impact. Same way, I will create one more field here now. In this particular table, impact. What we need? I need impact, urgency, risk, and priority. Let me create quickly a new one more field here. Same thing. Choice. Score. Impact tha na. Now it's urgency. Why I'm putting U underscore? Because so that I can understand that it is my created field. Okay. And click on the submit here. And put the two values here. What I need two values here? Low and high. Okay. Choice. Submit and one more value I will add here. High and high. Okay. Now let create the this thing. Let skip risk as of now. Let go for the priority now quickly so that we can complete our definition here. Let me go back. Okay. Let me add one more field here called the priority. Okay. Choice. Definitely I need a choice here. Column. U underscore priority. Max length 30. And click on the save here. So now the thing is that I'm creating this table just for my data entry, nothing else. I just do the data entry, nothing. I'll put the combinations. Choices. Low. And now I go to the one more choice here. As a high. Click submit. Okay. If I so my this table has been ready. Only fields has been ready. Value is not ready as of now. Let me click on the change data lookup here. Create new. Okay. If impact is low, urgency is low, priority should be low. I'm just doing the data entry, nothing else. Guys, remember, I'm just doing the data entry here. Let me put these two fields here. ये देखो मेरे वाले fields हैं इसलिए मैंने इसको underscore u से start किया. Okay. Now it should be stored somewhere in your mind. If you are quiet and some unknown person come to you and say your mom is calling, we are storing that value somewhere. And the same thing we are doing here. Now, if I put impact as a high, urgency as a high, priority should be high. माय वन स्टेप इज कंप्लीटेड, माय डेटा लुकअप इज लुकअप टेबल. नाउ आई विल क्रिएट अ लुकअप डेफिनेशन. गो हियर, डेटा लुकअप डेफिनेशन, एंड क्लिक ऑन द न्यू डेफिनेशन. I'll put the change. I put the data lookup value. Catalog. I'm not sure that how it can be properly used because I never use it. So as of now, we are going to the data lookup. This thing we can discuss maybe in tomorrow session. Data lookup rule here. When I click on this, let me put my data lookup definition. H2 change. Lookup. On which table you want to implement this? I want to implement this on my change request table. Let me click on this. Change underscore request. On this table, I want to implement. Okay, so now the thing is that if I say I want to implement on this, where is my changes open anywhere? Let me open my change table in the parallel. Okay. So now this thing. So I am saying in my data lookup, I want to implement the values on my this particular table. From where it should pick up it? It should pick up it to the table which I created just now from the change data lookup. Right? Yes or no? Yes or no?
Yeah.
Right? So this is a step two which we're following. I have a source table, my change. And I have a matcher table which I just created for the reference. Wait, let me remove this for a beam timing. Okay. Now these things are important. When you want to run this definition, when form load, then when you insert a new value, then or when you update the form, then also you want to run. I say at every time you should be running that things. Okay. This is your homework. Uncheck these boxes and see the practically that how this is working for you. Okay, so you can run on the form change, you can run on insert, you can run on the update as well. Let me click on the save. So now my this part has been done. My lookup definition half part has been done. Means it is something like my function definition has been fitted here. Now I come to the matching part. If any value coming on the change request, to which field it should map? Same thing. If I'm putting an impact and urgency here, where it should go and match the things? It should go and match the things in the data lookup. But where I define this thing? I define it on the matching field definition here. What it say? That on the source field, which attribute you want to map? I said I want to map with the urgency. Urgency. Which field you want to map for my matcher table? I want to map with the u underscore urgency. Tabhi to value hoga na, exactly. Exact lookup. Yes. If you work in Excel sheet, then you come to know that when you are searching something, they ask you want to search exact or relative, then we say exact. Okay, I put exact lookup here. Click on the submit. It means what I'm doing, I'm mapping this field with my field. So if I say, if this impact is my change impact, I'm mapping these two things, I'm matching this. Hi Santosh, someone is calling from the door. So one mapping has been done, if someone call my name, it's going to the Santosh mind, it's matching. It's someone calling my name or not. Let me put another value here now. Urgency, and then let me put as a impact. Which field of the impact? U underscore B underscore impact. Submit. Now, if these two things are matching, Santosh ki mind mein baat set ho gayi. If someone calls the word Santosh, even though in the market, he will be responding back to that particular person. How? By doing the setting up the things. What I want, when I say, if I change impact or urgency, what it should set? It should set my priority. What priority? Change ki field par jo priority hai, usko set karo, jo mera matcher se hai. And always replace. I'll show the example for this. Click here. Click submit. And with this, this four step has been completed. Now let do a R&D here. Let me reload my form. Okay. What combination we have? Low, low, and low. It's okay. Let me change it something. Okay. Now suppose I just change it to show you that my lookup is working or not. Let me put high and high. Sorry. A and high. Okay. Let me change the value here. Medium and medium. No changes are there. Right. Now let me do low and low. Never change. What happened? Why it's not change? Any idea? Why it's not change?
Ek baar reload karke karo sir.
Okay.
Atul, have we defined that other tab in the lookup?
Other tabs are not there. Only these two are there.
Okay.
Let me make it as a false. I guess this is causing issue little bit if I'm wrong. Okay, let me reload my page. So these things are important to understand here. Now, if I change it to the high. No, still not working. What is the reason behind that? Any idea?
No, high ka we have not done, no? We have only done for low.
No, we've done for high as well, na? Let me show you. Change the lookup. See, high and high. Low and low. What do you say, guys? What happened? I need the answer. Or let me change something here. I have one more doubt on update. But did we save this lookup or not? I guess we did not save this. Okay. Let me reload my page. Let's see. This is the homework for you. If it is not working, it's homework for you guys. Hi and hi. Nahi kar raha kaam. What is the reason behind that? Socho.
Atul, can you close and reopen a new change and then try?
Okay, let me do that. No, still not working.
Can you go to that priority lookup?
Okay.
Not this one. Last tab. It's already opened.
This one, kya?
No, last tab.
Okay.
So either let's only run on the change, not on the insert.
I remove this. Oh, run on the form. No, no, that is a form change.
Huh.
So see na. See, it's on. I'm when I'm changing something here, it should be work for me.
Correct. So you have also marked one more options on the insert. So uncheck that one and we'll see.
True replace. This one we are talking.
No, that after active run on form change, run on insert, run on update. Let's uncheck those two. Even run on insert also.
Okay. Let's see.
Yeah.
Let me reload my form. No, still not working. Check. Ishwari Tejal Shilpi, what went wrong?
Atul, can you submit that change request and then see if anything getting changed?
No. It should work for me. See, on the incident, I'm changing it now. It's changed.
Yeah, they yeah. should actually. After submitting, there's no.
Right. Think. Maybe this is causing the problem. Because I have a change request already on the change request, I'm doing the priority here. Let me active false this. Because when you do some R&D, these things happen actually. But you guys need to identify now. Everything is in front of you. No, still not working. Okay, let me save it. If you are saying let's save it. No. Think now why it's not working. Think.
Okay. I got it. Go, we have selected a wrong table, Latul. We have selected an incident table.
No. See, best to change lookup.
No, go there in the priority lookup table, the last tab.
No, that is the out of the box, na?
Huh.
Don't see. This is my table. Lookup definitions here. And this is what I created just now. Change request. Lookup. Even you can click on the true here as well. Then again, it's not working. Think now why it's not working. Let's open this best to change lookup. Nothing to be worry. It happens a lot of time. Matcher false, impact, urgency. Just have a look on this. Urgency. See, it is integer type. And we put a choice type. Right? If I see the impact, show priority. It's showing integer here, but it's showing choice here. Show the choice list. Let open this table.
No, I think it is choice only, but the type of choices will be integers. I think that will be it. Is it
I doubt on that part.
There is nothing called integer choice.
Yep. Because if you go to the task table, let's see the priority. see, type is integer. let's try to do that part. Where should go to the tables. Okay, in the meantime I show you one more thing here. What I did, readlud, yes, okay, I show you one thing and we do the R&D for the same. Okay, maybe we can create one more table and then we'll see. So what I did in my background, in my last batch for the data lookup, that I said whenever my username is FredLudy, okay, the priority should become 2 and the ticket should be assigned to the basketball group. Okay, if I open it here, VIP, I'll show these two values. If I put Beth Angelian, my priority should be 1 and assignment group should be the cricket. Okay, let me do this. Okay, now see the changes. 1 and cricket. How this is coming? This is coming from my data lookup. This is my lookup definition. See, if I see this table, I'm sure it's integer type. And this is the only mistake we are doing here. See, priority is integer type. Right? And if I open this, because I told you in the beginning that if the data type is different, it will not work for you. Right? So now let's try to change something here. Change data lookups. I'm not sure that how much we can make a change here now. Table. And change this value. Oh, I'm allowed. Good. Why not showing to integer to me now? B impact. Any reason why it's not showing to me now? Because they have the choices in between. What do you say?
Yes, Atul. Yes.
Experience holder, Dipesh, what do you say? Why I'm not able to make change here? Not showing integer. Because my previous value already have a choices on the place. So either I delete those choices and then I go to the this place. So let me put type here and now I'm creating a new field. B thana. Now let's put BB underscore impact. Let's save this. And we need to map it again. Everything we need to do it again. Okay. Before that, any question till this point? Even though we did not get the desired output, but you guys face any issue, any clarity you need on this point? Let me start from the ladies department. Ishwari, Tejal and Shilpi. अरे कुछ तो बोलो ईश्वरी तेज व्हाट यू से अरे हाय ना, नो डाउट, नो क्वेश्चन,
नॉट मच क्लियर, बट डाउट भी नहीं अभी फिलहाल.
नॉट मच क्लियर, व्हाट नॉट क्लियर? What not clear? Tell me.
Actually, वो पूरा process एक के बाद एक मुझे
one minute. Tejal, what you say? Tejal? Tejal, you're speaking on mute. Okay, Ishwari. What about you?
Sir, clear है थोड़ा-थोड़ा.
बस थोड़ा-थोड़ा. पीछे से discussion हो गया कि नहीं मेरे को तो clear नहीं है, आप देख लो, आपको क्या तो बता दो.
नहीं
वैसा नहीं. Let's do a little quick round here. Okay, I'll come to you guys as well. Don't worry. जो लोग अभी आराम से बैठे हैं, व्हाट आई एम डूइंग, आई एम क्रिएटिंग ओनली टू फील्ड्स, इंपैक्ट एंड द प्रायोरिटी, एंड विल ट्राई टू मैप दैट. ओके, सो इफ आई से इट्स लो एंड लो, ओके, गो के गो टू माय data lookups here. Okay, now let me delete these two records. What I will do now, okay, I will creating one record just to validate, and let me remove these fields as well. I'll put only bb and b this. Now if I change my impact, my priority should be changed. Kange bb ye hai na low, so priority become, let's see how it's work, even I'm still doubtful. Okay, let's go to the data lookup. It's stuck, yaar. Data lookup definition. Here is my data lookup. I am just going to change setter and matcher. Nothing else I'm going to be changing here now. Okay. Impact should be replaced by impact. Aja bhai. Let me change it from here only. Matcher table ka I have a impact here. Update. Okay. And let me remove this. I don't want this value on the place. Otherwise it get a unnecessary problem for me. Okay. And now let me set the priority. What do you say, Deepesh, Anjan, Uma and Narayan and Santosh, will it work or not?
Okay, additional choices humko lena nahi hai actually, because it's already a part of our form, change form. I think that made it didn't work.
Let's try then. So now what I did, I just replace everything with my new fields, and what I say, match the impact and put the priority. Let me go here and create a change. Because these things are required for the troubleshooting. Okay. I say impact agar low hai, toh priority should be low. Let me change something here. High and high. Just a reference. Now let's change the low. Low. It's still not working. It means somehow I am agree with Santosh. इन दिस वैल्यूज व्हेन आई गो टू दिस वैल्यू चेन डेटा लुकअप वैल्यू जो मेरा है यहां पर लेट मी गो टू द टेबल हियर ओके संतोष सेज कि सर रिमूव दिस एडिशनल वैल्यूज चॉइसेस जो है हटा दीजिए आप दीज आर क्रिएटिंग अ इशू लेट मी ओपन बीबी इंपैक्ट why I'll give the reason as well for the same do one thing again a homework for you guys today okay open the priority field and see that how the values are coming in the form level open the urgency field and see that how this is coming and where you need to be check you need to be check on the task table okay not on the change your incident table go to the task table search for these three fields impact urgency and priority and see that how these values has been defined there then you come to know if I'm putting low has some numeric value in the background So Santosh, will it work today? Or no?
It should work, sir.
Let's see. Okay, let me change the value to 2 and impact as a medium. Let's change impact as a low. No, it's still not working. Now it's homework for you guys.
Yeah.
Okay. Now you guys need to be do what need to be do go and understand the priority lookup which we created earlier okay data lookup definition okay check this thing priority lookup and then try to identify that I am also creating the same thing but why it's not working for me what wrong I am doing here Tejal Ishwari Shilpi Narayan Uma Dipesh Santosh and Anjan I need this thing to be discussed tomorrow morning we created the similar stuff for my chain table but why it's not working right same thing we done incident and we done for the change it's working on incident same updater setter all the things are there then why it's not working for me on the change table got the point are hai na to bolo
yes
pakka
yes
one more thing I want to just put a last bit here which I have a doubt can be reason business rule because what I am thinking that there is some business rule is running in the background which causing the issue for me About metrics, chain task, change events, affected CI, read only, populate, scratch, records, reopen, request, new task, priority. See anything on the priority, insert, chain link, change, modify chain type, restrict value, standard change, update once, update this. No, there's no rule is there. Business rule is not there. Okay. Okay. It's homework for you guys then.
जो वॉट एवर द आउट ऑफ द बॉक्स वी हैव वी शुड नॉट चेंज एज अ बेस्ट प्रैक्टिस बिकॉज देर आर मेनी बिजनेस रूल्स देर आर मेनी लॉजिक्स बिहाइंड सो इट इज वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू फाइंड वॉट इज दैट दे हैव मेंशन्ड सो दैट माइट बी अ इशू maybe, you know, we can create a custom application and we can test it. That will be more better.
Definitely true on this part, Santosh, because the thing is that if we have defined everything correctly on our table now,
correct. Okay,
if you see, but still it is not working. It means something is wrong in the background. Maybe script is overwriting. So okay, correct. Let's do one thing. Okay, everyone is available or anyone dropped out? Shilpi and okay, Shilpi dropped out. No worries. So let me give you a homework. Okay, what you have to do on the change form? Okay, create one data lookup that if I put my category any of this. Okay, or if I put my, sorry, let me take, if I put my requested by name Santosh, Shilpi, Anjan, Dipesh or anything, my category should be come automatically, or my assigned to should be come automatically, because on this we don't have any validation as of now. Okay, if I put Santosh name here, my assigned to also becomes Santosh. That is my simple data lookup requirement. Samjhe? Aaya na?
Yes, Satul.
Yeah.
Baki log batao bhai. Tejal, Ishwari. Tejal and Ishwari, Shilpi.
Haan, sir.
Dipesh. Okay, so if you are able to one data lookup, it means you are good to go. Generally, we create very, very less. We create a custom data lookup in our systems. We generally go by the out of the box only. Okay, let's do this part. And I will also do some R&D on the change part, why it's not working for me. Okay, and then we will connect tomorrow again for the class. Okay.
Sure.
Okay, guys. So, any other doubt, question? Or we are good to close the call now.
Good, sir. But इसपे थोड़ा सा बैठना पड़ेगा क्योंकि जो flow है, data flow, मतलब workflow कैसा है, वो अपने को समझना बहुत जरूरी है.
Right. So you can go through the videos again, this video again. Or I'll share the previous video as well, one of my previous batch video. You can go through that as well to get more understanding. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, guys.
ऐसा then, out of the box का कहीं definition ऐसा दिया हुआ है?
हाँ है ना, जो priority वाला है वो सब out of the box तो दिया हुआ है.
हाँ, तो वो mind map अपने को करके देखना पड़ेगा एक बार.
Yep, that you can do it.
I mean, it is recommended that we should not change anything which is out of the box. I mean, sometimes it won't work only. They have a lot of business rule involved in that.
Not even the business rule. They have some scripting as well in the background.
Yes, sir.
Which is tough to identify that why it's not working.
Correct.
Okay. So let's not go in that direction. If you guys are able to understand properly, then I am happy that you can create anything, create a data lookup on the change or the incident table. It's okay. Maybe you can try this thing in your own instances now. Like if I put a requester, let me open the incident here. Yep. If I put a requester as a Beth Angelian, so the cricket group and the assignment, the priority should be changed automatically. That you can define in your local system. Okay. Otherwise, the only option that we need to create a new application, custom application, then we can define something there. Chalo, let's try this thing and connect it tomorrow again for the discussion. Okay. 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 Bye. Thanks.
Okay, Adul. Thanks. Bye.